I'm a very emotional person. And I'm also a really silly, wisecracking kind of person. And I think somehow they saw that. It's my first movie. It's everything. I don't know why John and Deborah chose me to be in that movie. They could have put me in any of those parts, and they didn't. And somehow they gave me the great gift of giving me the part of the emotional, intelligent young woman that has really carried me my whole life. That integrity of Laurie Strode really set the groundwork for me for the rest of my life.